StephA. And in my line of work, I always need like that extra energy to give me that extra point to say, are we really working? I'm not sure where to get that kind of energy. Coffee won't do it. Regularly, maybe there's just that one type of drink that's really extra special.
Here, drink this! Sky High Energy Drink. It'll make you fly to the moon. StephA drinks her Sky High Energy Drink. You should drink one too. And blast off!
Boy, talk about energy. Sky High Energy Drink. It'll fly you to the moon.
Haha, available in store. Get it
Whoa,
right now.
Sky High Energy Drink.
Right now, go
girl
right
Steph,
now.
StephA, that's cool. Wow, it's so kind of good though. I sure could use that Sky High Energy Drink right now. I need some energy.
Yeah. Come on, girls. Guys, we're going to summer camp.
What? Summer camp? For what?
I thought you guys would be excited. What's the problem now?
Only do a simple room all day. We do nothing. We're just like, not even all that. We're starting to have to do
Mama.
Miss Kank is watching us.
Mrs. Kank is being useless. Something could happen here. I don't know. I don't want to go through it. I don't want to have that on my mind. Come on, let's go. I got things to do today. Your little brother's staying with me.
Oh, that's a bull.
Let's go. Come on. Mrs. Kank is being useless.
Mom, can you give me some energy drink? I can use some energy right about now.
Why you are happy,
Mirepoix? Sofrita, get out of that hot kitchen, you're coming with me.
A photo shoot?
Oui, I have a swimmer photo shoot to do for some new French magazine, Pouboule magazine.
I might have to stay and cook for Bonnie's day, damn. Let me go with that.
Get out of the kitchen, that bunny dizzy. He can make himself a sandwich if he wants it.
Hi.
And then after the photo shoot, you are going sunbathing. You are going to lazy soup.
You want me to wear that? I found me a plot that's not gonna come on nothing. Only mommy me a coochie frino.
Right. I don't want to hear it. I'm going to finish up. You're going to put this on. Put it on now.
Alright, what my sister got going up on in the fridge? What is this?
Patune, pick up little Mello. Little StephA of summer camp. Huh. Oh, man, damn it, man! Aww.
Summer camp? Oh, boy, I got my plans. I really didn't have no plans. Fine. Cool, let me go call my mom.
Oh, it is Patune. Hello, my little love muffin.
Hey, Mirepoix. So what you doing today, my love muffin?
You want me with a photo shoot with Sofrita?
A photo shoot? A roller skating photo shoot?
Oui, I am doing a swimmer photo shoot for Playboy.
For Playboy?
Oui, for Playboy magazine.
Playboy? But you're not a woman, Mirepoix.
But what is the problem? You know I was a supermodel when you got with me.
You can't be doing things like that. You think I like that? I don't like that at all, Mirepoix.
If I have to pose in particular ways, I am going to do it. It is my career. I am a career woman.
Ah. I know you're a career woman, but come on. You know, go get your 9-to-5 job. So then that way you don't gotta show nothing. That's all me.
I don't have time for this. I have to go to my photo shoot. Dimitri is waiting.
Oh, whatever, Mirepoix. So I'll see you later, though, okay? Yeah. I'm a Mirepoix! Oh.
Sofrita, I don't know how you deal with these men. Sofrita? No way, Sofrita, you look amazing. You look magnifique.
You're so amazing.
Who cares if Bonnie Dizzy sees you? Let him see you. We are going to have a beautiful time.
Get Bonnie Dizzy.
Patune is being
alright, because I heard him yelling.
Usual. I look his boss later if he gets into
trouble. His relationship troubles is normal.
We go. Go, go.
Hey boy, did I hear her phone? Did she say February? Wait, who's this now? Hello?
Yo, what's up, Patune?
Oh, bloody dead, what's going on?
Yeah, yeah, I'm out here, you know, yo, you got like $5 on the phone?
What? $5? I ain't got no $5, I already got nothing going on right now.
Damn, man, you never be having no money, yo. Yo, you know where Sofrita is? She with Mirepoix. So I went by the crib and she's not there. She's supposed to have food for me. Some dinner.
Sofrita is with Mirepoix. They're doing some raw set photo shoot for Playboy.
What? Playboy? What you talking about, Playboy? You parking? What you mean?
Yeah, I believe she said Playboy. I think that's what she's talking about.
Nah, yeah. Get out of here, yo. Get out of here.
Alright, I know, it's freaking crazy. I hope that's not for my magazine, but that's who I heard.
Let's get. Yo, you still got those skates?
Oh, yeah, I still got those skates.
Alright, cool. I'm gonna go get those from you.
Alright, see you in a few minutes, okay. Alright, come on.
Yeah, I'll be right there.
Let me go see what the stairs are. I've seen those since like 1955.
Thanks. So.
Doing everything!
Like, we need more than this. Hello. It'll do, I guess.
Oh, pick up my listeners. Oh, no, no, stop that.
Oh, stop
that.
Oh, stop that. Oh, stop that. Oh, stop that. Pick you up.
Two things. Oh, no, one, like, the contraxis are here. Two's picking us up. What else is new?
Oh, pick up my listeners. Oh, no, no, stop that.
Little Mello?
Over here, Uncle
June. Little Mello? What are you doing over there? Come on, let's go. We got to go. Come on, little Mello. No, come over here.
Can't get me, Uncle June.
Oh, come over here, little Mello. Come on.
Every time.
Shut up, StephA.